A bizarre incident occurred in the outskirts of an American suburb called Raccoon City.
In the midst of a T-virus outbreak in Raccoon City, a woman named Jill Valentine, a member of the Stars Alpha Team, was in town on business of her own. She came to uncover the mysterious circumstances, however. Jill was not the sole survivor of the incident. She succeeded in escaping from the city, along with one of the only other survivors. Only now, a basic survivor within the nightmare that was once Raccoon City.
We got here.
I'm finally here. Hello? Is anyone here? Hello?
Man, what a mess! What could have done this?
Hello?
What are these things?
Look, I'm sorry I bothered you, okay? Just don't come any closer. Are you listening?
All right, that's far enough. Don't move! We can't stay out here. Head to the police station. It'll be a lot safer. There! Buckle up.
Okay. What's going on? I arrived in town, and the whole place went insane.
The radio's out.
You're a cop, right?
Yeah. First day on the job. Great, huh? Name's Leon Kennedy. Nice to meet you.
Mine's Claire. Claire Redfield. I came to find my brother, Chris.
Hey, could you open the glove box?
Sure. There's a gun inside.
Better take it with you. No!
Look out!
Hey,
in one piece.
The axe gonna ram us! I'll meet you there.
Okay.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hold your fire! I'm a human!
Sorry about that. I thought you were one of them.
What's going on in this town?
Hold on. I don't have a clue. By the time I noticed something was wrong, the entire city was infested with zombies. But you should be safe inside here. I'm keeping a close eye on things.
Thank you. Sorry, but it looks like your party has been canceled.
What happened?
About 2 months ago, there was this incident involving zombies in a mansion located in the outskirts of this city. Chris and the other STARS members discovered that Umbrella was behind everything. They risked their lives to reveal the truth, but no one believed them. Not long after that, all this started to happen.
Hang in there.
Just rescue the survivors in the other rooms. Here, take this key card. You should be able to unlock the doors in the hall of this. Now go. But... just go!
Fine, but I'm coming back for you. Just hold on.
Thank you.
Leon!
It's good to see you're still among the living. It looks like we're not gonna find your brother here after all. There's no reason for us to stay any longer than necessary. Let's split up, look for any survivors, and get out of here.
Right.
One last thing. Here's a radio. Take it. That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
I can't believe what is happening to this city.
That way we can keep in touch if anything happens.
Thank you.
Thank you. Trying to find another way inside. If we work together, we can move this thing. Give me a hand here, will you?
Ada, wait!
Let me guess. You must be Ben, right? Get up, now.
What do you want? I'm trying to sleep here.
Is this the guy?
Ben? You told the city officials that you knew something about what's been going on, didn't you? What did you tell them?
And who the heck are you?
I'm trying to find my boyfriend. His name's John. He was working for a branch office of Umbrella based in Chicago, but he suddenly disappeared 6 months ago. I heard a rumor that he's here in the city.
I don't know anything. And even if I did, why would I want to tell you?
Okay, I say we leave him in there. Does anyone know where they put the key to this cell?
I have it right here, officer. But I'm not about to leave this cell. Those zombies aren't the only things crawling around out there.
What was that?
Like I said, I'm not leaving this cell. Get out of here before you lead it right to me.
Hey, I'm not going anywhere. I'm the only cop left alive in this building.
What?
Look, if you want to live, then you're gonna have to leave with me.
But do you even know how to get out of the city? There's a kennel in the back of the building. Inside the kennel is a manhole. Go through and it'll lead you to the sewer entrance, but it won't be easy.
All right, I'm going.
Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I thought you were another one of those zombies.
Are you Chief Irons?
Ada?
Yes, that's me.
I don't think I've introduced myself yet.
No, don't bother telling me.
I'm with the RPD.
It makes no difference. You'll end up just like all the others.
It's a dead end.
That's the mayor's daughter. I was told to look after her.
You think you can get upstairs through this shaft?
But I failed.
Give me a boost.
Miserably.
I'll go and check.
Just look at her. She was a true beauty. Her skin nothing short of perfection. But it will soon putrefy and she will turn into a zombie within the hour, like all the others.
There must be some way to stop it.
In a manner of speaking, there is. Either by putting a bullet through her brain, or by decapitating her completely. And to think that taxidermy used to be my hobby. But no longer. I'd really like to be alone now.
Wait. Let me go! Easy, easy there. I'm not a zombie. You're safe. My name's Claire. What's yours?
Sherry.
Do you know where your parents are?
They both work at the Umbrella Chemical Plant, near the city limits.
The chemical plant? Then what are you doing here?
My mom called and told me to go to the police station because it was too dangerous to stay at home.
From the look of things, I'd say she was probably right. But it's dangerous here as well. You'd better come with me.
But there's something out there. I don't know what it is, but I saw it. Much larger than any of those zombies. And it's coming after me!
Leon, what was that?
That's what I was telling you about! It's here!
Did you find anything?
Sherry, wait! Right here. Hey, I can't reach the ventilation hole. I'm going to have to find another way around. I'll catch up with you later.
What? Ada, wait!
Thank you.
Jerry, I've been looking everywhere for you. I was so worried. We've got to go now, honey, okay? If we stay here, that monster will find us. Let's go.
No! I won't!
What's the matter? Don't you trust me?
It's not that, Claire. It's because of my daddy. He's over there. I heard him call my name. Daddy must have been attacked by the monsters! I have to help him!
Wait, Sherry! Don't go alone! Sherry! Sherry!
Thank you.
you'll hear me. Come on, answer.
Damn. I don't believe this. I almost got the story.
Man.
Bitter irony. The chief of police, a co-conspirator. Get
Claire,
that skull.
Are you there?
Make
Sherry,
him
are you okay? Did you find your dad?
Yes, I'm okay. Oh. But I couldn't find
my
him.
My chest.
But I did find something else for you. Here.
What's wrong?
Here's another
Thanks, sweetie. Now, why don't you come over here? I want you to stay with me.
Good God, what was that?
Claire! I can't reach the ventilation hole anymore. But don't worry, I'll find another
way. Where are you going, Ada?
I can take care of myself.
Plant. I have a feeling that's where I'll find John.
Wait, Sherry, come back!
Ada!
Sherry!
Wait.
Sherry!
Hey! Do you read me, Claire? We now have access to the back of the parking lot.
Got it.
I'm getting out of here and heading to the sewer. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Come on. Thank you.
What was that all about? Running off like that was reckless and stupid. Those zombies are everywhere, not to mention that thing that got Ben.
I was there, Leon. I know.
Look, Ada, as an officer, it's my job to look out for you. But we're not going to get through this alive if we don't work together, okay?
All right. We'll do this your way for now.
I'm going down there. Stay here away from me, okay?
So you've made it this far. Not bad, girl. I'm not letting anyone leave my town. Everyone's gonna die.
Calm down, Chief. What happened?
Shut up! You couldn't possibly understand what's happened. Those monsters from Umbrella have destroyed my mute town. How could they do that to me after everything I've done for them?
So it's true. You have been working with Umbrella. Then you must know about the G-Virus. What is it? Tell me!
If you must know, it's the agent that can turn humans into the ultimate bio-weapon. Superior to the T-Virus in every way. Dr. William Birkin is the genius behind the project.
William Birkin?
I'm sure you've already seen his little girl running around here somewhere. Sherry, isn't it? In case you haven't already figured it out, the monster that's been tearing my place apart is yet another product of the G-Virus. Ultimate bio. Umbrella must be trying to cover its tracks. But if I have to go, I'm going to take you with me.
What the?
Just make it out of town. Let's get out of here.
From Chicago who came to assist the T-Virus research and used his program.
Sherry? Where are you?
How did you know? Who are you?
Sherry!
A net broken. My husband is the man responsible for the creation of the T-Virus. William Birkin.
What?
John's dead. He became one of those zombies. My condolences. And although I regret this, you will be joining him shortly. I won't let anyone take the G-Virus away from me. G-Virus? It's capable of creating the ultimate bioweapon. Its potential is even greater than that of the T-Virus. Then that must mean the creature in the police department is...
You're bleeding!
Precisely.
I ran into William. This woman who is in trouble.
And it's all on Brown's
fault. Name's Ada.
None of this would have happened if they hadn't
right
tried to
that,
steal his research away
from
him.
Someone tried to kill me. Nearly succeeded, too.
This way. It's sheer perfection. My precious G-Virus. No one will ever take you away from me. There he is. So you finally come.
Doctor, we're here to collect the G-Virus sample.
Sorry, but I won't just hand over my life's work.
Stop it. You might hit the sample. That's it, all right. Okay, let's move out.
William. Oh, my. Hold on, darling. I'm taking care of that bullet wound first. Stay here.
Alpha team, have you retrieved the sample yet?
Affirmative. We'll be at the rendezvous point in 1 minute.
Roger.
Are you telling me that he injected the G-Virus into his own body? The G-Virus has the ability to revitalize cellular functions.
What was that? Something's wrong. Let's check it out. Over there! Shoot! Eat this, you freak! I'm stopping it! What is this thing? No! Hurry! What is this thing? Fire!
So those
Ada
rats
went
were
after
the carriers
the
of the virus. As a
I'm
result
worried.
Of this virus-induced transmutation,
I gotta find
you should have lost any
something happened.
But you've been shot.
I'll be okay.
Even worse, every G-Virus bioweapon, including William, has the ability to implant embryos into other creatures.
And create offspring. No.
Thank you.
Get out of here. The sooner the better.
Are you all right? What happened?
Get away from me. You just want my husband's kill, Sam, don't you? But no one will take that away from me. No one.
Husband? Then you must be a nut.
How did you?
We don't have time for that. Sherry is lost somewhere in the sewer system. I have to find her.
What? I told her to go to the police building. Why is she here? Now Sherry and the G-Zample are both in danger.
What did she mean by that? Does Sherry have the G-Zample?
Thank you.
Thank you.
wait here. I'm going to check it out by myself.
Okay. I'll wait here.
Ada, can you hear me? Come on, snap out of it. Die on me, Ada. Come on. Wake up. Come on. Welcome back. Hey, take it easy. We're inside Umbrella's secret lab.
Okay, sure.
I'll go find
Let's
something
go.
To treat that wound, so just rest here in the meantime.
But I'll only slow you down with these injuries. Go, save yourself.
I told you, it's my job to look after you.
But you'll be in danger if you stay with me. I know I've only known you for a short period of time. I really enjoy being with you. I know I'm not capable of caring about anyone, but I don't want to lose you.
We're leaving this place together. Wait here for me. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Isn't this...
That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe. Wait here for me, okay? I'm going back to look for your mom.
Thanks, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry...
Thank you. Sherry's wearing.
Thank you.
Sherry, where are you? Where is she?
I've been waiting for you.
What are you doing?
You know what this is about. So just hand over the G-Virus.
I don't believe this. Black was right. About everything.
That's why I told you to leave without me, but you wouldn't listen. Now hand it over. Don't make me shoot you.
Thank you.
Mom!
Sherry, you have to escape. I know I've been a terrible mother, but I still love you. Forgive me.
Mom!
Sherry, we have to go now.
Minutes until detonation.
Thank you.
die.
Has protected you. It will always be with you.
Goodbye, Ada.
Claire.
Sherry.
What was that?
Warning. Biohazardous outbreak imminent. The emergency system has been activated. This train will detonate. Repeat, this train will detonate.
No! What's wrong with this thing?
I don't know. The door won't open.
Thank you.
right here. Well, come and get it.
Which one's the right switch? Maybe this one?
Sherry!
Claire!
Can't hold on much longer.
Push the switch over there!
Got it!
Finally.
Are you okay, Sherry?
I'm okay.
Where's Leon?
Leon? Leon!
Right here.
Leon!
You're both safe. Die. We've got to get out of here. Move it! Go! That was a close one. That was pretty impressive back there, Sherry.
It was nothing. I saw someone do that on TV once.
Come on. We've got to move out.
Now what's the problem? Is something following us?
Hey, we still have a job to do. Let's go.
Go? Oh, you can't mean...
Chris, I have to find you.